Hello, I am Birte from Team Malizia, and today we are going to find out how our sailing boat helps scientists. Because the Malizia Seaexplorer is not just a racing boat, but also a research boat. Team Malizia sails regattas around the world. The Ocean Race, a race that is sailed by teams and legs around the world, has just started. Our sail reads the message, "A race we must win." Of course, the sailors want to win the sailing races, but above all else, we all have one enormous other race to win. The race to find solutions in time to solve climate change. We want to raise awareness for climate change and supply scientists with important ocean data that we collect on all of our trips, because we can only protect what we already know about and what has been researched and proven. The problem is that up until now, the majority of our ocean remains unexplored. So there is still a lot to discover and a lot to understand. Why do scientists need this data from the ocean? Scientists need data from our ocean to better forecast the future of the climate of the sea, to better understand climate change, and also to understand the influence and the impact we humans have. Why does the ocean play such a big part in climate change? The ocean plays a huge part in the rapid global warming of our Earth. It regulates the Earth like an air conditioning system by absorbing harmful gases such as CO2. The ocean swallows them at its surface. We humans emit CO2 into the atmosphere, for example, by driving, flying in planes, or during the production of most of the things that surround us. How do we obtain this oceanic data? It is not so easy to measure the oceanic data we need. In order to obtain live data from the ocean, various devices as well as robots are used in addition to research vessels, as is the case with us on the Malizia Seaexplorer. Some devices measure at the water's surface. Other devices, like the glider, the Argo float and the anchored buoys, make measurements starting at the water's surface all the way down to the bottom of the ocean. During the ocean race, the team is going to be deploying drifters and one Argo float on the southern Atlantic.
So the Argo float dives down up to 2,000 meters, and then every 10 days it comes up again to send back the data. 3, 2, 1, woo!
Bye, see ya! Nice one!
Woo! Go!
In addition to that, the Malizia Seaexplorer also has its own laboratory on board. That is where water is permanently pumped through the boat and is directly analysed. With this special onboard laboratory, the CO2 level, the temperature, and the water's salt content can be measured. When Birte the Vonda Globe race was able to collect a complete record of this from around the whole world. This is what we also want to achieve in the ocean race. Scientists have used this data to make statements about the climate change in the world's most important climate report, the IPCC report. And this data is even mentioned on national news.
Water flows through here. It's inside the boat, and this box measures, for example, salinity, temperature, but also carbon dioxide, the carbon dioxide level in the sea surface waters of the ocean. And here we see the measuring device on his tour around the globe so far. He has already sailed 26,000 nautical miles, and it's interesting that he keeps...
Why do we need boats for research? We need sailing research boats because some parts of the ocean are only very hard to reach and therefore less frequently travelled on. These are the places that our sailors go. In the Southern Ocean, there are places where nobody has ever obtained any scientific data. 3/4 of our planet is covered by the ocean. Maybe we could call it planet ocean and not planet Earth. If we explore and protect our ocean, we in turn also protect ourselves, because everything is connected in an intricate system. With our message, we were able to sail Greta Thunberg to one of the most important conferences in New York without emitting any CO2. We have our message written on our sail. A race we must win. Climate action now. What message would you write on our sail? Tell us.